1 minute, places, everyone. 1 minute. Good evening, everyone. Welcome, and thank you for joining us. This is Shockoe Sessions Live. It's a weekly live video streaming concert series promoting Richmond's vibrant music scene and rejuvenating your soul with live music from the comfort of your own home. Hello, good evening, music lovers. I am Reese Williams, and this is Shockoe Sessions Live from Hardywood. Thank you so much to Hardywood Craft Brewery for hosting us again after the summer. Thanks for having us back. Thank you for welcoming us again. We want to give a very special thank you to Kathleen and Bill Ryder for your generous donation to Shockoe Sessions Live to keep this going. Thank you so much. It helps us. Yeah. It helps the endeavor. Tonight's guest is literally an honest-to-goodness treat. This is Janet Martin and Friends. Janet, yeah. Janet is a native of Richmond and has been dividing her live performances between the U.S. and Europe since 2004. She is a multi-published writer with over 40 original songs copywritten and administered through BMI and GEMA in the U.S. and Europe. She has shared the stage with a wide array of musicians throughout her expansive career, including John Prine, Leon Russell, Jerry Lee Lewis, and Aaron Neville. And the Richmond Times Dispatch quoted her music as the kind of cutting-edge stuff that could bring alternative blues rock out of the doldrums and back into the forefront of modern music. Shockoe Sessions and Hardywood fans, this is Janet Martin and Friends.
Thank you, Reese. So good to be here.
There's a small blue boat in trouble, drifting out to sea, ripped by the tide, the fury of the moon, drifting endlessly. If she goes down without him, into that icy sea, he'll never know what she was looking for, never have a chance to be. And she knows, yes she knows, he can save her. And he knows, yes he knows, she can save him too. Years out on his island, fishing in a dark lagoon, afraid she'd never find him, This love can't come too soon. And he knows, yes, he knows she can save him. And she knows, yes, she knows he can save her too. She's all he's ever wanted, afraid she just won't come. He never cared about being alone in the silence all his own. There's a small blue boat in trouble, drifting out to sea. Ripped by the tide, the fury of the moon, drifting endlessly. And she knows, yes, she knows he can save her, and he knows. Can save him, and she knows, yes, she knows he can save her, and he knows she can save him too.
Thank you very much. So wonderful to be here tonight and be a part of Shockoe Sessions live series. Been looking forward to this night. So anyways, that is a song from my last CD. And actually, we're going to be doing a lot of songs tonight shortly that are going to be on the upcoming CD that will be released in December. So yeah, that's coming. Right now we're going to move on to a little country blues for you by an artist I really love. This is a song Sippy Wallace wrote back around 1932, something like that. And we have to thank Miss Bonnie Raitt for bringing her back out in the spotlight. Back around 1980, she started doing some of her material. And anyway, this one's called Up the Country Blues.
Tell your sister, tell your Annie that I'm going up the country. Baby, don't you wanna go? I need another half a dozen, gonna take them on my red tie show. Well, as I was leaving, I left some folks grieving, I left my friends a-moaning. What do you have to say? to take off that hat I bought him. Yeah, the shoes I bought him, the shirt I bought him, the car I bought him.
Are serious out there. Thank you. We sure appreciate it. Wow. Terrific. All right, moving back in time again a little more. Not older than that song, though, because that was from the 30s, as I said. This is another tune from a CD I released 10 years ago. Boy, has time flown. This one's called Purple Sunrise.
Driving down this hot road, heading to the big red sun. Long way to Mexico, I don't care, I just wanna go. Sipping liquid gold under azure blue sky. These broken dreams and you are far behind. Desert wind in my face, fire in my eyes.
you very much. I don't know if you're here yet, Rico, but if you are, this one's dedicated to you. This is from album CD. Gosh, I still call them albums. Wow. This is from a CD album that came out around, I don't know, the same time as that last one. This is called Gypsy Soul. Soul, I come from the midnight sun, 1,000 miles and dreams across 7 seas I've run. Everyone I talk to is familiar but unknown. There's always one pursuit to find the one. I am a gypsy soul. My feet never touch jam. The wind is my companion. We travel common ground all the way across the desert. I search far and wide. I am watching for you as I ride. Come dance with me across the winds of time. Come dance with me. Tell me that you're mine. I've always loved you. I've always loved you. Gypsy soul, walking through your dreams. Sometimes you can hear me like whispers in the trees. Riding on a white horse, holding sword and crown. I'll lay your troubles down. Come dance with me. Cross the winds of time. Come dance with me. Tell me that you're mine. 'Cause I've always loved you. I've always loved gypsy soul. I am a gypsy soul. I come from the midnight sun. I have always loved you. I have always loved you. Thank you. All right, we got other guitars waiting their turn. Got to switch up here.
Me next, me next, oh, me, me.
Okay, this tune we're going to do for you now is about to be released on the new record coming out in December. This is called Digging Deep. very much. And another one from the new album, the new upcoming album. This one's called Midnight Serenade. Who doesn't love love songs? Said your mother. The moon up above songs. Maybe your ex-lover. When the time is right, we can be together. And we'll sing that midnight serenade. Why do we go on waiting for an answer? Let's pick up the pieces, stroll down by the water. 'Cause when the time is close, we can be together. And we'll sing that midnight serenade. Darling, it's all right. We can make it in the night. If we don't break it, it'll be all right. We'll be together by the moonlight, and we'll see. Waiting, listening for the cue. The time it's wasting, let's do what we do. 'Cause when the time is right, we can be together. And we'll sing that midnight serenade. Thank you. Oh, wow. Thank you guys very much. We sure appreciate it. Too many guitars and so little time. All right, this is another brand new song. We actually wrote this one, I don't know, about a year or so ago. I don't know, kind of lost track of time. These past year and a half seems to have turned into some morphing time warp. This is called Still Playing the Game. I like that.
Well, I woke up this morning thinking today might be the day. Got my blue skies turning gray. With my back against the wind, it won't slow me down. It's a long, hard road, but I think I'm gonna win. I remember the time when I held a crystal vision. I almost let go, couldn't find the rhyme or the reason. Caught in that wayward wind, but I turned around. It's a lonesome highway, but that won't slow me down. Seems to stop, but you won't catch me crying. If I said I didn't love it, I'd be lying. I'm still playing the game. I'm still playing the game. Thank you. but you won't catch me crying if I said I didn't love it. I'd be lying. I'm still playing the game. I'm still playing the game.
Thank you very much. Sure appreciate that. Still playing the game. Oh, yeah. Okay, I think Matilda got into my guitar on the beginning of that last one. You know who Matilda is, don't you? There she is, right there. I was playing a show overseas several years ago in the Netherlands, and at the end of the night, the owner of the club said, I'd like to give you this to take back home with you. And I said, oh, thank you. She's beautiful. And I looked at her and I was like, oh my God, this is the scariest thing in the world. But I brought her back and I thought, oh, this is fun. Let's bring her tonight. So there she is. She's had many names, but in the town I was playing, they make those dolls there. So. But she got into my E string on that last one. She wants to be in the band, I guess. Yeah. All right, well, we're going to change it up a little bit here and do something. And guys, you know, you can get up and dance, right? Why not? Anybody out there ever had any insomnia? Oh, look at those hands go up. Well, I'm the queen of that, so this is one of many songs I've written about that subject. This was called Milk and Whiskey, and it works sometimes right at 3 a.m. If you just eyes are wide awake, go heat up some milk and put a little bit of whiskey and honey in there. And it doesn't always work, but sometimes. And that's what this is called. This is called Milk and Whiskey.
Such a long, hard day gonna hit the sack. Feels so good to be on my back, but like a broken record, that song in my head. Voice is so loud, can't sleep in my bed. That cold wind is howling around my door. Tears. No, I can't cry. Give me a sip and I'll be satisfied. Milk and whiskey, good old friend, cures everything. Yeah. racing, running away. Read a book or try to pray, close my eyes. Try to unwind. That creamy concoction is gonna ease my at 3 a.m. It cures everything at 3 a.m. Milk and whiskey.
Thank you very much. I had someone asked me if we were taking requests. I'm really not, but I don't know, maybe we'll change up and do that. This is a song that is called The Richest One. If I had a dollar for every time you broke my heart and messed up my mind, I'd be the richest one. I'd be the richest one. Bad times paid interest, I'd have you to thank. I'd be driving a new car, I'd have money in the bank. And I'd be the richest one. I'd be the richest one. Baby, money can't buy love.
Teardrops were diamonds from the African mines. If heartaches were silver, were diamonds from the African mines. If heartaches were silver,
thank you so much. Holy cow, y'all know how to make a heart warm. Thank you. Wow, joining me on stage tonight, over there playing that pedal steel and electric guitar, Mr. Stephen McCarthy. Yeah, I know, right? Over on that bass guitar, Armistead Welford. Back there keeping us all straight and giving us some nice vocals too all the time. Mr. Chris Kroll back there on the drums. Oh, yeah. We are going to do one more before we take a very short pause. This is a song Blind Faith recorded. Thank you.
come down on your own and leave your body alone. Somebody must change. You are the reason I've been waiting all these years. Somebody holds the key. Well, I'm near the end and I just can't find the time. And I'm wasted and I can't find my way home. Come down off your throne, yeah, leave your body alone. Somebody must change. You are the reason I've been waiting all these years. Somebody holds key. Well, I'm near the end and I just can't find the time. And I'm wasted and I can't find my way home.
Thank you guys so much. We're going to take a really short break. Please don't go anywhere because I'm serious. It's only going to be like 10 minutes. We'll be right back.
Hello, music lovers. Just a few announcements until I can capture Janet for myself for a couple of minutes. We want to remind everybody, well, we want to thank Hardywood, of course, for hosting us again, and we want to remind everybody to visit their events page. They have a lot of events like this going on through November. I know the Virginia Symphony is actually going to be here in the next coming weeks, which is incredibly exciting. We also want to tell everybody to check us out on YouTube, Shockoe Sessions Live. We have a lot of great bands coming up in November. We've got Dead Billionaires, they're alt rock. We've got Rebecca Rafferty and the Wakes, they're pop rock. We've got Pump House, which is jump swing blues, dropping Ugly, which is indie rock. And then on November 30th, which is a Tuesday, we'll be right back here live again with Rodney the Soul Singer Stith. If you haven't seen him live, he is something to behold. He will take you right back to the Motown era. He is incredible. So go to the In Your Ear YouTube channel. You can subscribe, you can set reminders so that when the new videos come out and the new events are about to be published, you are right there in it. And also, I might add, if you're going to visit the Hardywood website for event, absolutely look at their new menu. It's a completely different menu than it was here when we were here this summer. I tonight have tried the Cuvée Rosé, which I thought was lovely. We had someone try the Trickery, which they're staggering around here somewhere. It's a 13%, so you might want to check that out on the menu. And if you're watching at home and you're enjoying it, which we know you are for those of you at home, tip the band. We have PayPal, we have Venmo information, so please, please, please tip the band. It's, you know, even though we're live at Hardywood, this is still a Shockoe Sessions live, and that is the point, is to support the bands. So please tip the band. Also, it is the last week for October. Our friends at Culture Works are sponsoring October. You want to visit octoberva.com. They are doing all kinds of cool art things around the city in Richmond. Some are virtual, some are in person, but visit octoberva.com for more information. So you can visit Hardywood, you can visit our channel. Are you coming on down? Yeah, come on down. How are you, my dear?
I'm good. I'm very good. It's nice to take a little rest.
A little siesta.
It's so good to be here.
I have a question for you.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. And?
What type of songwriter are you? Are you an organized, I do this on a regular basis, or are you scribble it on receipts and napkins when the mood strikes me, there's a song?
Both.
All right, so how does the organization come in? Because most of the time with musicians, they are scattered.
But I'm going to tell you, for the most part, scribbling on anything I can. I sing into the phone, I in the car, I write things down, just anywhere. It's that's it. But I do sometimes sit down and go, okay, let's get all the scattered notes and let's try to make some sense of it and organize it like that. But yeah, it's mostly scattered.
Your new album, the tracks that you have played from your new album sound amazing. What was the trajectory of that light with the pandemic? Like, had you started it right before, or has this all come to fruition during?
It came to fruition during, because a lot of writing going on last year because of us all being locked down and in quarantine and all those things, and you know, and so it was a good time to obviously for a lot of reflection, and it was time, it's due. I'm time to put out a new CD. My last one, it's been 5 years. So, yeah, the last one was 2016, so this is past due, kinda. But you know, really, it's 5 years is not that long, you know, it goes by quick, and get your material together, you know, it's a work in progress. It's still a work in progress. I'm almost done, but it's going to be released in December.
The new tracks sound amazing. And I heard you talk about calling it a record or a CD or an album. I think everyone's calling it an album or a record now. It's all come back, so you're hip and cool. So.
Okay, good. Well, good. I want to be hip and cool, man.
Everything comes back around. Now, I know you have a huge following in Europe. Do you think it is because you epitomize classic Americana? What do you think it is that they just latched onto you?
You just nailed it right on the head, right there. Most places I've played are absolutely love. I can't tell you, with capital letters, screaming it from the mountaintop. Love American music. I mean, they just love it, and to have it up close and personal for them, they just you know, eat it alive. And so, yeah, I think that's. Certainly has a lot to do with it.
What's been a very memorable performance for you over there?
It has, and I'm actually, I have plans to go back for, there's going to be a tour in April, but it's still in the works, but I'm very excited about it, so, yeah.
And I can kind of glean from your lyrics, but for you, when you're writing music, are you writing it as you're processing, or are you looking back at what you've learned?
It is definitely both of those two. Boy, you asked those are good questions. I am, yes, it's both of those, though. I look, look back and reflect at what I've learned, but while I'm processing it, you know, because each day is, you know, processing more, and each day at a, one at a time, so. Good question, though.
Well, the processing can be a little vulnerable because you're in it, and you don't quite know, you don't quite have the wisdom yet, and it can feel vulnerable, and it can feel, just a little exposing. And so I know a lot of people wait until they're on the other side, and then they say, here is my lesson, I'll share it with you.
Right. And this was the experience. This was the experience, and I can write about it. But yeah, as you're going through it to write, yeah, that's a different process.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think a lot of young artists are starting to write about those sorts of things, whether it's social justice, mental health issues. I think people are starting to finally express themselves from that vulnerable place to say, you're not alone, because I know that it's helping other people.
Absolutely. There's a lot of that going on, and I'm so glad everybody's more voices are being heard. More than ever, I think, throughout history, right now.
I have to ask about the stage setting. This is incredible.
Well, we had more plans for that, but we just couldn't pull it together to do it. We wanted to string up some lights and do it and really get some ambiance like that. But it was just fun. And hey, anybody got a match? I want to light the candles.
And is this just for Halloween, or you take this everywhere you go?
No, this is just something we just started doing, so, yeah.
I was watching us on YouTube and watching all of the comments that come in, and there is Barry H. in Richmond, California, and Mad Dog, who's in Oakland, and they wanted me to tell you that the West Coast Fan Club is in session right now, and they're both watching you from the West Coast, and they are blown away. You got tons of fire emojis. They're so excited.
Oh, that is so wonderful. That is so great to hear. Well, hey, to you guys, if you're listening right now, thank you for being with us tonight, and I wish you were here in person, but this is the next best thing.
And once the album drops in December, we have the European tour in April. Are we going to go around the States as well?
I plan to East Coast. You know, that's what we're planning on. So
we can't thank you enough. Well, thank you. I absolutely, like I said, the tracks that you have played from the new album were especially groovy and really cool.
Thank you so much. It was really great. And we're not finished yet. There's more to come.
Absolutely. Thank you. Oh, what is your website? Where can people go for more information?
JanetMartin.com. That's it. And you can email me there, janet@janetmartin.com, and the website is janetmartin.com.
Janet Martin and friends, she's at janetmartin.com. She's going to get back up on the stage and give us some more. And of course, we just want to tell everybody to pay attention to the Hardywood event page. We want to follow her tour. We want to go to the In Your Ear YouTube channel to see all the videos that are going to be coming up. I'll go through the recap once again so that everybody knows. Are you tapped into the local music scene as well? Do you get to go see as many bands as you want to?
Yes, as much as I can, absolutely, because Richmond is so rich with great music. Great music here and great bands in Richmond, so as much as I can. Absolutely.
We know, we see it every Tuesday.
You do?
Yeah. We get a private show every Tuesday. We're lucky. All right, so next Tuesday in studio, we're going to have the Dead Billionaires. They are alt-punk. The following week, we've got Rebecca Rafferty and the Wakes. Then we've got Pump House. Then we've got Dropping Ugly. And then we're back here in a month on the 30th with Rodney the Soul Singer Stith. Carlos, anything to add? Any announcements? Anything moving and shaking around town?
Everything!
Yeah, music is back, and right now the weather is perfect for outdoor events at all the venues around town. And be sure to tip the band. We have to remind everybody, we've got the links on the bottom of the screen. Yes. Now that everybody is recording and touring and doing all those things that they need to do, we have got to tip the band. And of course, we've got one more week of Arttober. So visit Arttober VA. Those are our friends at CultureWorks who are putting on ArttoberVA.com for artsy stuff. So we'll give it a couple of minutes, and then she's going to be back on stage with her friends. Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome back, music fans and music friends. When you're watching at home and you're wiggling around your kitchen, which we know you are, take a quick moment and tip the band. That's why we're here. And for those of you in the room, you get a special treat. Once again, it is the incomparable Janet Martin and friends.
Thank you so much for coming out to Hardywood tonight for Shockoe Sessions Live. It's so great to be here. We are debuting a lot of new material for the upcoming album. It's going to be released in December. I don't have a name for the album yet. There's a couple in the, you know, the running, but just stay tuned. I'll be letting everybody know as soon as I can. This tune is called Remember. There's a bluebird singing at my window. There's a red sun hanging in the sky. There's a memory slowly fading, slipping like time passing by. There's a song playing on the radio, a picture hanging in my heart. There's a voice calling out from the dark. Remember the day, people and places, the laughter and the tears. Time, memories, pictures and places. Remember. There's an old clock that keeps ticking, a dream never ending. There's a river flowing out to the sea. There's a bluebird singing at my window, a red sun hanging in the sky. There's a memory slowly fading, slipping like time passing by. Remember the days, people and faces, laughter and the tears. Time, memory, pictures and places.
remember. Remember.
Thank you very much. All right, we're getting into it. And this one is another brand new song. It's coming out. It's called Words and Pictures.
If I'm gonna use my imagination, come tomorrow I'll be out of sight. Words and pictures were my inspiration. The western sky is calling me tonight. I love the cordless running in the alley. You said you never heard me call your name, and I'll never be your lily of the valley. Now I'm headed for the southern plain. Words and pictures, the writing's on the wall. Photographs made I can recall. Riding over rivers through the canyon, moving with the clouds and the rain. Yesterday I thought I knew the answers. Words and pictures never stay the same. Hate goodbyes, darling, can't you tell? Don't ask why, just know I wish you well. Words and pictures, the writing's on the wall. Photographs fading, the ones I can't recall. Ooh.
Thank you very much. That's called Words and Pictures.
Woo! All right. All right, we're switching up our set list. Not by much though. Just like, whoosh, one little turn there. Well, you know, because I didn't want to bring five guitars. I just wanted to bring four. And so that has a little bit to do with it. So this next song is a song that. Hang on, one second.
A song about a dog.
Well, yeah, but tell them it's more than, you know, a dog. Come on. Right? Chris and I have been doing this song a long time. It's a song that Robert Plant and Jimmy Page wrote. A Bronyard stomp. Thank you.
so friendship so pure. You're singing around my door so fine. I ain't but one thing to do, spend my natural life with you. You're the finest dog I knew, so fine. When you're rolling your eyes are dim, there ain't no old ship gonna happen again. Walking down country lane, singing the same song. Hear me call your name, yeah.
Chris Crow back there.
Jenna Martin.
Thank you very much. Okay, boy, I have to catch your breath after that one. all right, this one is nowhere to. If you're so inclined, and join me on this one. I don't know if we've ever played this together before. I think we have. Yeah, we did. This does require a little different tuning. Just a minute. This was written by Robert Wilkins in 1930. Yeah. It's called No Way to Get Along.
Roads by the highway side, and that much no way for me to get along.
Thank you very, very much. Well, I just found out we've only got time for another song or two, so. Thanks so much for coming out tonight. We sure appreciate it. Shockoe Sessions, thanks for having us. All right. So without further ado. This is a song that's been recorded by many, including Miss Linda Ronstadt and Bonnie Raitt.
I've had bad dreams too many nights to think that they don't mean much anymore. Fine times have gone and left myself at home. Friends who once cared just walked out my door. Love has no when I call out your name. Love has no pride when there's no one left to blame. I'd give anything to see you again. And I've been too many nights to think that they don't mean much anymore. I've heard you talk, she's crazy to stay. This love hurts me so, I don't care what you say. Love has no pride when I call out your name. Love has no pride when there's no one left to blame. I'd give anything to see you again. If I could buy your love, I'd surely try, my friend. And if I could pray, my prayer would never end. But if you want me to beg, I'll fall down on my knees, asking for you to come back. I'll be pleading for you to come back, asking for you to come back. I'd give anything to see you again. Yes, I'd give anything to see you again.
Very nice. Stephen over there on that pedal steel. One more for you. Once again, thank you for coming to Hardywood tonight for Shockoe Sessions Live. It's been a pleasure to be here and to have you join us.
to Black Bayou, where dirty water talks to you. No one cares what you do. That city girl's got to lose these blues. City girl's got to lose these blues. City girl's got to lose these blues. Creatures on the corner whispering my name. Said jump in the river, you'll be born again. Yeah. Down
up here. Thank you guys very, very much. Hope to see you again real soon. Stay safe out there. Take care.
Shazam! Janet Martin and friends, thank you so much. They burned it down. That was amazing. Be sure to follow her on social and online and everything so that when her album drops in December, everybody can get a copy and then we can follow her on tour. She is amazing. Thank you so much to Hardywood for hosting us again, for welcoming us back even after this summer. It's good to know that we got to come back. Special thank you to Kathleen and Bill Ryder for their generous donation to Shockoe Sessions Live. Thank you so much. It is the generosity of patrons like you that make this all possible. We want to invite everybody to come back tomorrow night for a Jam Inc. event. You want to go to Jam Inc. to get your tickets. Elizabeth Wise is going to be here tomorrow. She is an amazing, I call her the kick-ass blues guitarist. She's going to be here tomorrow night, and we get her here right here in Richmond at Hardywood. So come back tomorrow. We'll just keep the blues going. We want to thank everybody behind the scenes, of course, Carlo, Andrea, Paul, Matthew, Eric, Billy, Charlie, Dave, and Fiona, and of course, everybody watching at home, thank you so much. Please take a quick moment and stuff that virtual tip jar, make your donation. We're going to be back next Tuesday at 7:30 back at the studio for Dead Billionaires, so we want to see you there. And of course, we'll be back here in a month for Rodney Stith on the 30th. It will do Shockoe Sessions live right here in the Barrel Room. So tune in next Tuesday, 7:30. We're going to be back on YouTube, same channel. And that's a wrap. Thank you.